Hey guys, welcome back to Crimson Gaming. This is Crimson, and today I'm playing Resident Evil Revelations 2, and this is part 2 of the episode 1 walkthrough. I hope you enjoy. I'm going to stay quiet through most of it, just let you enjoy the game. If you like what you see, like and subscribe for more. Thanks.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. There had to be bugs. you kidding me?
A clear sandwich.
Ugh, does Barry tell everyone that story?
Well, at least we've got power. That should help.
Thank you.
very much. Where do you think we are?
Said the poor lost soul as she lamented her fate.
Ugh, again with these stupid bracelets. Who are you? I want answers.
I am the Overseer. Fear requires an audience. And a conductor.
Overseer?
You must go to the Vasek, where life begins.
What do you want from us?
Nice. Real nice.
Claire, look! Over there!
A radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS. See? You can do it. I gotcha.
Fuck you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy.
Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel'll never forgive me.
This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything. So?
No, it's dead. You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out.
Moira Burton. My co-workers and I were taken here against our will. I don't know where. We have these fucked up bracelets, and this crazy woman is talking to us. Some kind of monsters have killed the others. Please, send help. Please!